I spoke too soon. Hello, friends. How are you? Good? Bad? How's school?
Ha!
School. I've been good. I've been better, though. I had a stomach ache all today and last night, and it was terrible. But I feel better now. I had some fruit, and it's just made everything dandy. Made everything dandy. Dantastic. Done that thing again where I turned the camera on without thinking about what I'm gonna say, so. We'll see how this goes. Warning! Likely to be a random episode. Random. What's your favorite accent? I really like Scottish and German. I know. People make fun of me for that all the time. German? How can you like German? People always is like, German. It just sounds like they're angry all the time. I disagree, though. I think it's awesome. And Scottish. People also think the same thing about that. No offense to any German or Scottish people watching this. I think it's awesome. Definitely my favorite accents. What about you? Accents are fun. Aren't they? I always feel like I can't be a real blogger without an accent, because a lot of the, like, really cool, awesome vloggers have accents. I just feel like I can't be a successful blogger unless I develop some form of accent. Enchanté, mademoiselle. That's not an accent, that's just a different language that I don't actually speak. Can you do it? Try it. It's harder than you think. If you can do it, it means that your, the tendons and the fingers are not connected or something. Muscles. Something's not connected. I can only do it on one hand. I can't do it on this hand.
I cannot do it.
Nope. Nope. Can you bend the first digits? I can. These are party tricks I like to do when there's like a lull in conversation. Hey, can anyone put down one pinky? It's harder than it looks. What can I say? Oh, here's another good one. Try it with me, friends. Hands out. Flip over. Cross. Clasp. In. Over. Bump my glasses. Riddick. Graduation song. What does this say about my 8th grade class that our graduation song was Stacy's Mom? Really? I mean, I'm not kidding. I certainly must have voted on it at some point, but not in my memory. I just remember looking it up in the yearbook. Class of 04. Stacy's Mom. I don't know, friend. I don't know. It's a brush mustache. It's a brush stash. Me, 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 me. Do you used to do this all the time as kids? It's just me. Question. Do you like creamy or crunchy peanut butter better? Definitely all about the crunch. Sorry, I'm scattered today. I am scattered. I felt sick all day long, and then I started filming and just brought the light into my world. I don't feel sick anymore. It's bad. Bad, and so am I today, so I'm gonna go. Ta-ta for now. TTFN. Ugh. Why do I even try? That was terrible. Stacy's mom has got